Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh, friends. Welcome back to my channel. Cannot find equivalent to MOSFET AP27641A1 designed by Advanced Power and used in monitor HP2009V SMPS. My viewer is asking that he cannot find this part number. Go to Google. It is a very useful technique. Always try to search with numbers. AP27, write one number and then it will give us next possible search result. I wrote AP2764. It's enough AP, and we will say data sheet. Let's see this one, AP2764, and here we can see AP2764I, that is not one. That means the part number is AP264I. Let's see this data sheet. Yes, open it. If we check here, AP2764I-A, that is exactly which my viewer is asking. AP27641, that's not one, that is I. Okay, it is 680 volt, almost it is used in power supply section dealing with high voltage. RDS on is 1.1 ohms and drain current is 9 ampere. Now go to alltransistors.com. for any MOSFET, IGBT transistor, SCR, we can find equivalent AP2764I-A. We will select this number. The same data sheet, N channel, 680 volt, 9 ampere. Now we will select equivalent from here. Here is parametric search. Structure MOSFET, polarity and channel, power dissipation 37 watt, VDS 680 volt, ID drain current 9 ampere, 51 nanocoulomb charge and 1.1 ohm RDS, and here TO220F plus similar ones. This is the result. If we check this one, 9N70, it is N channel MOSFET. VDS, our required voltage are 680 volt, and we are taking 700 volt, that's nice. VGS, gate to source voltage 30 volt, good. Drain current exactly 9 ampere, junction temperature 150 degree centigrade, RDS exactly it is the same, 1.1. if we check 9N80, it is 1.05, that's much better than this one, it is also 9 ampere. Okay, if I will check its data sheet, right click and open it. Yes, it is the same. Same, there is recovery diode which we are checking here, 10N70. It's also 0.9 ohm RDS on. It's 10 ampere, 10N80. 11 and 90, these are equivalents. So in this way we can find any available number which is available in our market. You can also check digi key, you can also check Mauser. So most of the time I use this alltransistors.com. If you enjoyed this video, hit the like button. If you have any question, please write in the comments. Thanks for watching.